What's going on, guys? Oh, shoot. Still have my headphones on. Yeah. As you guys can see from my headphones still being on, I just got back from a workout. It is November 1st. So, 2 more months in the year of 2018, guys. Feels like every year goes by faster and faster, or is that just me? It's crazy. So, I just kind of want to, like, sit down and just talk to you guys for a little bit about like what my channel is gonna look like and the future of my channel and what I'm gonna be posting, just like to give you guys an idea of what you guys are watching, because I know I'd want to know what I was watching before, you know, I would subscribe or like this guy, like this guy's videos or whatever. So I think what I'm going to do with this channel is I want to become like a fitness YouTuber, I guess. Like make workout videos, just vlog about my life, give you guys advice, nutrition advice, supplement advice. Should you or should you not use steroids or SARMs? Just kind of from a teenager's perspective. Like, I'm still in high school, I'm only 16 years old, and I'm about a year into lifting, like, seriously. Like, I lifted in the past, but not very seriously, so this is like my first year of lifting seriously. So yeah, so this channel, I'm just gonna have fitness vlogs, pretty much just some cool, like, about my life as trying to be a fitness YouTuber, pretty much. I'm at like 1,111, so quadruple ones right now, subscriber count. Thank you guys so much for that, love you guys so much, and I want to get that up. I want to grow my channel as quickly as I can. So make sure you slap that subscribe button, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know who you are. So yeah, let's see. What else do I need to talk about? Yeah. So, oh, guys. I know it seems like all I've been posting on my channel is just arm videos, because I have my first two videos are two arm videos, but that's, I swear I train all the other body parts. I just happens to be the two videos I filmed so far. Right now, my back, well, I screwed up my back about a month ago. Squatting, I was not squat. Like, I would try to go depth, but it put a lot of stress on my lower back. And something, like, I tore a muscle or, like, popped a nerve or something. And it's been about a month, and I'm finally starting to get better. Like, today was the first time I even put my hands on a deadlift, like Texas deadlift bar, and lifted up. I only did 135 to see how it felt, but it felt really good. I didn't feel any pain, so that is a huge plus. So you guys are about to see some squats and deadlifts coming up, so that's fun. I cannot wait. And it is winter. It's getting cold here. I live in Alabama, and it's starting to get cold. So it is bulking season. Oh, I'm so excited. I get to put on as much weight as I want, get fat, wear hoodies. Nobody can judge me. I'm trying to get up to like 185 pounds by the end of this bulking season. So by hopefully by like March, I'm at 185. And then I'm going to cut all that off and just get shredded, hopefully. A lot harder than it sounds, guys. So, yeah. What else we got going on? Yeah, you guys see, I work out with two of my buddies, Zach and Tyler. Like, they're my bros. We have an account on Instagram called Swole Mates. And the S-O-W... O-L-E underscore M8, like the number, T-E-S is the Instagram. I'll give it a follow. Get that up to 5,000 followers. So yeah, I work out with them. Those are my workout buddies. I'd recommend always having a spotter in the gym, because like, I feel like you can't go past your limits if you don't. And working out is all about going past your limits. Like, you want to go past your limits to get... Yeah, my phone literally just died in the middle of me filming, talking to you guys. So that's great. That's pretty much how my week's going so far. But we cleared some storage out, and I'm going to finish this video off. I'm not going to talk to you very long, because who likes talking to some random kid, right? Talking. Me talking to y'all. So who wants to hear some random 16-year-old talk? But yeah, I thought it'd be like a good idea for me to start a YouTube channel, because there's not really like any young, like, fitness, like, popular fitness people. Because David Lade is, like, they're all young, don't get me wrong, but they're all adults now. Like, Ryan Casey's 18 now. So I kind of want to be like the younger guy, the new guy, just sort of somebody else for people to watch, because all of them are like sponsored by Gymshark and stuff, and I have Gymshark stuff that I'm not sponsored in. Just someone who's unbiased and just get that opinion out. So yeah, videos in the future. I'm gonna do a top 10 fitness YouTubers in the industry right now. So that's gonna come out within, that's like the next video after this video. So subscribe, turn post notifications on, look out for that video. A bunch of it is me talking about the fitness industry and workout videos, instructional videos. That's pretty much what this channel's gonna be about. So if you guys wanna follow my fitness journey and watch me get big, watch me grow, then subscribe right now. This is the channel for you. If you hate me, then I'm sorry. Don't subscribe. I'm sorry to hurt your feelings just by looking at me. But yeah, I'm not gonna talk anymore. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and enjoy this workout. Peace.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, wait and see, family, pocket smoke, Danny, selling ball, candy, man out the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for granted, this nigga pull up your banner, killers understand me. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the loose in the banner, legacy, family, why is he look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hammers, legacy, family, why is he, panda, package full, Danny, celebrate, candy, may not the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for Grammy, then nigga pull up your banner, hope you killers understand me. Panda. I get broads in Atlanta, chasing the lean and shit, sipping Fanta. Credit cards and the scammers, wake up beside your shit, let designer, whole bunch of ladder shit. They be acting rats, I know we clapping shit. I be pulling my stuff in the finest shit. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I try this shit. Plagasis, Fanta, why is he killing no comma? Pop a perk, I got slime and gorilla, they come and kill you with bananas. For feelers, I feel it, pull up in the Fanta. No niggas, they come and kill you on the comma. Paroli is dancing bigger than the pound, go out to the Grammy, but pull it, you find it, fill up, I'ma flip it. I got bitches, pull up and they get it. I got niggas that's counting for digits. Say you make you a lot of new money. No killers, pull up in the inner baby. CTDD, pull up in the killer baby. Cola fill it, pull up, gon' fill it, baby. Niggas up in the baby, gon' drill it, baby. Fuck, we gon' kill it, baby. Get it. I got broad, yeah, I get it. I got cards, yeah, shit it. This how I live. Did it all for a ticket. I flood the bombs when he spinning it. Bobby, you trending. Chop the dawn, doing business in the brave. Fucking up shit, she doing the feeling. I be getting to the chicken, count to the chicken, and all of my niggas are split. Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, wait and see, panda, package full, Danny, selling ball, candy, man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for Grammy, this nigga pull up your banner, killers understand me. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacies, family, why is he look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hands, legacies, family, why is he panda, package full, Danny, selling ball, candy, man out the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for Grammy, this nigga pull up your banner, hope you killers understand me.
Call it how it is. Hendrix. I promise you, swag, swag. Every bit. Yo.
Percocet. Miley Percocet. Percocet. Miley Percocet. chase a bitch.
Don't chase no bitch.
Mask on. Fuck it, mask on.
Mask
on. Fuck it, mask on.
Mask on.
Percocet. Miley
Percocet.
Chase a chick.
Chase.
Never chase a bitch.
Don't chase no bitch.
Two cups. Toast out with the gang.
Gang, gang.
From full stops to a whole nother domain.
Got it.
Out the bottle.
Yeah.
I'm a living proof.
Super.
Ain't compromising. Half a million on the coup.
Gang, gang.
Drug houses.
Wow.
Looking like Peru.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Graduated.
Crazy.
I was overdue.
I'ma do.
Pink money.
Money.
I can barely move.
Barely move.
Ask about me.
About me.
I'm gon' bust a move.
Yeah, I'm blue.
Red James.
James.
33 chains.
33.
Ocean now.
Damn.
Cruising Biscayne.
Hit fire.
Top off.
Yeah.
That's a liability.
Big fire.
Hit the gas.
Gas. Yeah.
Boosting my adrenaline.
Big fire.
Percocet.
Yeah.
Molly Percocet.
Big fire.
Percocet.
Yeah.
Molly Percocet.
Big fire.
Rep the set.
Yeah.
Gotta rep the set.
Gang, gang.
Chase a chick.
Chase. Yeah.
Never chase a bitch.
Don't chase
big
no fire.
Mask on.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Mask on.
Copper. Big fire.
Mask on.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Mask on.
Big fire.
Percocet.
Yeah.
Miley Percocet,
big fine.
Chase a chick,
yeah,
never
yeah.
Chase a bitch.
Don't chase no bitches.
Photo Maybach,
photo.
I drive anything,
yeah.
Buy my range,
yeah.
Make them go insane,
yeah.
My guillotine, drink promethazine,
drink promethazine.
Taking beams,
yeah.
Go to those extremes,
let's go, let's go.
Parliament,
Parliament.
Calamari wins,
yeah.
Parlay in Vegas, we was in attendance.
Let's go.